వస్తే హ్యాపీగా ఒక మటన్ కర్రీ చెప్పుకుని, ఒక ఆమ్లెట్ చెప్పుకుని, సాంబార్ వేసుకుని, మటన్ నంచుకుని, ఫ్రై నంచుకుని, వేడివేడి అన్నంలో నెయ్యి వేసుకుని, అన్ని పచ్చళ్ళు పొళ్ళు కలుపుకుని శుభ్రంగా కడుపు కడుపు నిండా భోజనం చేసిన తర్వాత వెంటనే పడుకుంటే చాలా బాగుంటుందండి. Hi guys, welcome to Street Byte. And if you are in Ameerpet, the best place to walk in to have some wonderful meals is Kakatiya Mess. They're serving some amazing piping hot food from last 25 years. So if you are coming to this place, try their thali, which have pickles, puri, dal, fry, a pulsi curry, and they give it a ghee with this, a papad. It's extraordinary in day. Alternatively, you can order for a mutton fry, which is pretty good, which is damn good actually. You can this goes good along with the white rice. So this is how the sambar they give. This is all unlimited, except the non-veg curries, everything is unlimited. Whatever you feel like, have as much as you want. So order an omelette even, it's pretty good actually. Yes. Mutton curry at Kakatiya is the best you can have. Mutton boneless fry, the quality is a fry, but you have the semi gravy, which is extraordinary in taste, and with this piping hot white rice, mutton curry is yeah rasam tinnaapudu matram guarantee mutton nanchukondi chala baagundi. Hyderabad ee babe. Chal chal. ఈ మటన్ ఈ రసం ఇలా కలుపుకుని ఈ రసంలో మటన్ పెట్టుకుని one of the best place to have South Indian thali in Hyderabad. I'm pretty sure because I tried it many times. They never disappointed me even once. And they even have a takeaway counter opposite to this place. So they have non-veg curries, biryanis. It's not a biryani, it's a bagara rice or mutton pulaos with curries. We call it as a biryani. Whatever the terminology is, they have different kinds of biryanis, non-veg curries, veg curries. Out of them, chicken SP biryani. Chicken special biryani which comes with bagara rice and boneless chicken is top notch. And even you can order this mutton kakatiya, mutton boneless fry, which is damn good. Even the fish pulsu is extraordinary. So that's evenings if you want to take a takeaway, that's the best place to walk in. And for a complete meal, proper South Indian meal, Kakatiya Mess is the best place to walk in.
Bowl soda.
Thank you.